If you want to get into AI consultancy, this is the path I recommend you take. I actually covered this in detail in my newsletter. You can subscribe in my link. Basically, I recommend you start with education, first teaching businesses about what they can be doing with AI. Now, this can be free education using social media apps like TikTok, for example. That's going to help you to build up a reputation and an audience within your particular sector, your niche. So let's say your speciality is the manufacturing industry. You would set up channels teaching the manufacturing industry about how they can be thinking about AI in the future. My personal recommendations would be TikTok for reach and LinkedIn, because that's where people will tend to contact you. My personal flow is people watch me on TikTok, and this is including CEOs of huge companies, but then they'll go ahead and contact me on LinkedIn after they've checked out my bona fides. The first offer I personally sell to them is a workshop, so this is a continuation of the education theme. I will go into their business and teach a workshop. It's about £1,500 per hour of workshop now. So whilst I do get paid to go and give the workshops, that's not really the main priority. The main thing is that I am going in and educating their teams. I'll talk to them about the basic uses of AI, how to start using it on a day-to-day basis, but also giving them a framework for thinking about how they can start to deploy AI in their teams and their business moving forward. What happens after that is they are going to come back to you and they're going to say, hey, we love the stuff that you talked to us about at the workshop, but we don't know the next steps. And you're going to become the natural go-to because you were the one who educated, you were the one who went in and helped to open up the question of how AI should be using. This then gets us onto this track that you see in the image up above. First, I will give advisory service. So advisory service means that I'm giving my expert knowledge. I'm not necessarily doing any of the work. Normally, this will be on a retainer structure where people will be able to ask me questions and I'll be able to give them quick yay or nay answers. Very basic, very easy. But it's very valuable for a business who does not know what they're doing with AI. The next step up from that will be actual consultancy. Generally, this is on an actual project that they want to deploy. I will sit down with their teams and work out what exactly that looks like and come up with a plan. So there's more responsibility here than there is with advisory, and I charge more. The next step is going to be implementation. That's where we take the plan that we worked out in the consultancy step and we go ahead and implement it for the client. It's often a natural upsell because once you've created the plan, they're going to ask, do you know anyone who can do this for you? And you can step up and say, well, yes, actually, I can do this for you. So there's this built-in natural upsell that as you build up trust working with the organization, you take on more and more responsibility, moving from advisory to consultation to implementation. And at each stage, you're increasing the fees because there's more responsibility and work coming to you and your team. So again, this was covered in my newsletter issue, is in a prompt playbook called Start an AI Expert Business. Make sure you're subscribed using the link. And if you're interested in delivering my workshops, there's an application form in the link too.